SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to get rid of the white arrow on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're seeing a white arrow in the status bar at the top of your iPhone screen, then that indicates that an app is currently using your location or that it's recently used your location. If you would like to remove this white arrow, then you have a few different options. You can choose to turn off location services entirely, which means that no apps can use your location. You can turn off location services for a specific app, or you can choose to simply remove that white arrow from the status bar icon while still allowing your apps to maintain their current location settings. You can adjust all of these options by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Privacy and Security option, and then you can choose location services at the top of the screen. Now, if you would like to completely turn this off so that no apps or services can use your location, then you can tap the button to the right of location services, and then you can tap the turn off button to completely disable it for all of your apps, but it will be temporarily restored if you use Find My iPhone. The second option is if you want to turn off the location services for a specific app, so then you can just scroll down and you can select that app, and then you can choose Never from the list of Allow Location Access options. When it looks like this, then this app is not going to be able to use your location. The final option is if you want to simply remove that white arrow from appearing in the status bar, but you want to maintain the current location settings. You can do this by opening System Services, then you can scroll down, and you can tap the button to the right of status bar icon to turn it off, which means that that little white arrow won't appear in the status bar.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.